Yeah, baby, I'll be there in a little bit. All right, listen, why don't you wear that pink thing, huh? Yeah, yeah, the pink thing with the little feathers on the, Yeah. I gotta go. Nico, come on in.
Okay.
Where the fuck have you been?
Sorry, you know how it is.
I know how it is. Yeah, I know how it is sitting around with $2 million worth of stolen ice waiting to get jumped, if that's what you mean, brains. Were you followed?
No. I mean, I don't think so. This town's full of rats, so who knows? What's going on? What's so urgent?
I need you to offload this ice for me.
So what you going to do for me?
What do you mean, what am I gonna do for you? I look after you.
I don't need looking after. I need help finding someone.
I said I got connections. I'll see what I can do.
I'll see what I can do is not good enough. I want your word that you'll find him.
Hey, I said I'll look after you.
You know what? It's cool. Get someone else. I'll see you later.
Oh, whoa, whoa! Are you fucking kidding me?
No! I keep doing these favors for you, and you pay shit! I need this from you. A guarantee that you will find this man. I know he's in the city. So either you give me your word or go fuck yourself. I'm sick of this shit.
Fine. Fine, you got it. You want my word? You got my word.
Good.
Who is he?
Florian Kravich.
Florian fucking Kravich?
That's right.
Okay. Okay, you have my word. In the meantime, head over to the Libertonian. There you're gonna meet that guy named Johnny, and the two of you are gonna exchange the diamonds with a guy named Isaac. Then, you give Johnny half the money, the rest you bring back to me.
What's he doing there?
He's waiting to get paid. It'll be good. Keep things on a level. People always behave better with company.
Sure. Much better getting shot by two guys than one. Is this the merchandise?
No, it's my lunch.
Funny.
Alright, man. How's it going?
Hey, good to see you again.
Yeah, likewise. Let's hope this goes a little better than before, yeah? Come on, let's get inside.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, pardon the precautions. You know how things are.
No problem.
Let's do this!
Okay, let's see the stuff, gentlemen. Maury, come over here.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Since we're having a little show and tell, let's see some money.
Of course, no problem. There it is. Beautiful, huh? Unmarked bills. No history, no need to launder.
Good. Nico, show him the stuff.
Get in there, Maury.
Isaac, look at them.
Gorgeous, huh? Like condensed money.
Isaac, these are great.
Oh! Rest of you motherfuckers want to die? Do something stupid, okay?
Fuck you! Just get the shit, man! Come on!
Say goodnight forever, asshole! Don't worry. You don't need to shoot me, I'm just some old schmuck!
In Liberty City and give the money saved directly to drug addicts.
Don't make me kill you.
He loves our troops so much, he wants them to cut and run and come home. John Hunter has lost an erection more than once and disappointed his wife much in the same way he'll disappoint. And he
still think I'm screwing around? Don't get up!
Anyone, you short-ass bald bastard. It's just like your father.
Radio broker.
Is working for a living really that bad?
Hey, Juliet here, taking you through a glimpse of the broker's...
The deal didn't go so good, Ray. Johnny's got the cash. I don't know who has the diamonds.
Shit! That bike a piece of crap better not be pulling nothing. Come back and see me.